And he leaves the puck for Stotts, who gathers speed. Todorov and Schmiemann out. Calgary's got three fresh bodies. Stotts in off the right wing. Net drive scores! Riley Stotts, the winner! Sweet victory for the Calgary Hitmen!
The trade to Calgary. Obviously a nervous time for you. You've got to readjust, but it really worked out well for you. Why did it work out so well last season?
Well, yeah, it's just I got there and it was a new start, and you know, the coaches were great. Dallas, he's awesome. He worked with me lots, and when I got there, I just kind of settled in right with the guys. I was doing a couple of drills with him, and Jake Krisky looks at me and says, you know, you like to pass and I like to pass. I think we're going to work well together, and that kind of settled me right in, and I got a week of practicing in before games, and those practices really helped. And from the first game in, I just tried to help out the team as much as I can and get better and just move forward from every game and be the best player I could be.
The beauty of playing for Calgary is your dressing room's just down the hallway from the Calgary Flames. Tell me about brushes with greatness, watching them practice, crossing paths in the hallway. Is there a story you can relate to us as a Hitman and your relationship with the Flames?
Yeah, sometimes, you know, when they got a game, we'll have an early practice in the afternoon and we'll come to the rink early because, you know, the away team are doing a morning skate, and to watch those guys just do a morning skate is awesome, the things that they do. And that even shows the work ethic they have in morning skates is unbelievable. And they're just, every time they step on the ice, they're getting on the ice to get better. And, you know, when we cross paths with them in the hallway when we're warming up for a game, they say good luck. It's pretty awesome. And going to their games to watch it and seeing how they play and the atmosphere in the rink is awesome.
Draft day, second day, Dallas. I assume you're home in Winnipeg. Set the scene as you're nervously pacing.
Yeah, it was actually awesome. It cut to the commercial when I got drafted, but I had it on my phone refreshing it, and I was seeing, I might as well refresh it to see what happens, and I'm holding my phone, and my friend is sitting beside me, and my phone's sitting there, and he decides to go click the refresh button, and I'm watching the commercial, and I look down and kind of see Riley, and I look back up, and I was like, wait, what? And I looked down and it says I got drafted, and I just said to my dad, I'm like, Dad, I just got drafted by the Maple Leafs. And he got all excited, and my mom started crying, my dad started crying a bit too, and it was awesome because, you know, they've been there for me all the time, and to be with them on that special day, it was awesome.
Looking back on this experience in Leaf Development Camp, how do you think it will help you moving forward?
You know, this camp has been great so far. We've been learning lots, and the smallest details they're keying in on, and sometimes, you know, as a player, you don't notice those details that you need to work on, and seeing them on video and getting feedback on those things, it really helps build a bigger picture, and that's something I want to do, and it's been great so far. I'm going to take it all home and try to transfer it in my game as much as I can.